Hi, it's Andy. We're at this really awesome costume shop called Theatrix Costume House, and we're looking for a Halloween costume, so let's go. And I know that there will come a day when you wish that I was more than this. And as hard as I've been trying to change, you can be sure that I know, sure that I know.
Alan, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So, ready to find some costumes.
Yeah, come on in.
My parents were really, were always really cool with me. They would make, like, it was always my decision, so they would never put me in a costume that I didn't like.
I'm now okay 6 years.
Oh, that's what goes with it.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna try this. That's gonna be one of the options we have.
1 year, I dressed as a singer, which is pretty funny today. And for some reason, my singer costume was just a mic and this ugly furry coat. My cutest Halloween costume was probably the Smurf glasses. My favorite Halloween candy, I would have to say Skittles. I have like a top three, so Reese's Pieces, Popeyes, and Skittles.
Okay, so option number one, the gorilla.
Okay, option number two, the dark princess. Try option number three. I'm pretty excited about the other option. This is option number three. The angel of rock and sins. I like this